Go.
Terran.
Why you sent Jeremy? What do you believe? As like a moth to the flame, it's a deadly attraction. It's the man trapped by his obsession. She's always been here. She has always belonged.
Ah, you're still hanging in there. Did you find what you're looking for? Or are you just banishing yourself like before? This is home to the persistent. If you're too close to the light, you will be devoured as well. We sacrificed that innocent Martian girl and broke into the territory of God. Then we drank the water of taboo that turned ourselves into this mess. We have sinned, and that's what we deserved. When tears are dried and time stops, I should be still waiting for someone. But I can't remember who I'm waiting for. It might be a sweet death that freed me from the obsession. I'm so sorry for that Martian girl. She was betrayed from the world she belonged and became a ghost wandering this place. The innocent girl opened the gate to light and became one with light. What am I looking for? What am I waiting for? That's probably not important. Please take this from me. Someone was fortunate enough to escape from this place. If you're also one of the chosen ones, find a person who recognized this praise for me and pass my message. I had been waiting for you right here. Ignorance and greed.
Teresa!
Complete the world and make it one. nothingness. Thou art no theft for the truth.
Let's make this subs-